we go then. The formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. As all the cars take their positions on the grid, the final preparations have been made, and all that's left is for the drivers to deliver on track. start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.
seconds.
Yellow flag. Here's some information on Russell for you. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Nice move, keep going. Coming in for his stop now. Thank you. iPods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Okay, clear. And the gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds.
See how the driver standings have changed. Charles Leclerc currently leading the championship standings.